That guy must be Marcus's son or grandson.